Okay, so here we go. What we're going to do is go find this book in Lost Valkig. Now, I don't remember whether I've actually been in Lost Valkig or not. Obviously, I've discovered it. That doesn't necessarily mean I've been in it. We'll find out quick enough whether I've been in it or not. Well, maybe I won't, because I remember... oh, crap. I remember that there's a way to tell if I've been in it. I just can't remember what that way is. What am I doing on this Destructo 91? I really don't like magic. That's such a pain in the butt. It's so weak. You wind up running around like your hair's on fire. I mean, I don't, because I don't start using it until, oh, these guys are alive. Oh, crap. Okay. Quite figure out why the kids walk around with their hands up all the time. And where did my Death Lord go? Well, he didn't disintegrate. What's that little flash of light that I'm getting? Right there. I don't know. I've lost my Death Lord. Such is life. Cabbage. I love their cabbage. towns requires 40. The next one requires 50, okay. So the dead end is down this way, which I thought was the way through. The pickpocket trainer. I'll look into that, shouldn't I? Now, somebody's a pickpocket trainer down in the Thieves Guild, right? Somebody is. I wonder who it is. Somebody, right? No, I don't mean, I mean lock picking. Somebody is a lock picking. Trainer. Something bad can happen here. What is it? Something bad can happen here. What is it? That's it, right. You can fall down that hole. Instead of jumping down it, which I think you have to do, you can wind up falling down it. Right, dang it, that's right. Otherwise, this is a pretty cool room. It's got lots of stuff in it. And to get out, you go down through the hole. other end of labyrinth in.
Talk to Captain Galland if you're looking to book passage.
No, I just want to go find him.
Thank you.
suppose I should say something. Don't know what. Time and place, time and place. I've come to understand. I understood it first about Vietnam. Because I was confused for a long time about why so many fellows seemed to be so wrong about what they said. And why they were just mistaken. And I tried to be, well, I just was quiet where I was. Because I didn't want to accuse them of lying. Because I was pretty sure that's what they were doing. I was pretty sure they were. There's plenty of people that
back then.
Have I forgotten where I was? Probably. I've certainly forgotten which way I was going. Place and time. Couldn't figure out why so many people would tell so many different stories, why their stories didn't match up with mine. I knew I was telling the truth, but they didn't appear to be telling the truth. It was very confusing. Ran across a bunch of people who I was relatively sure, well, more than relatively, I was sure were telling the truth. I could count on to tell the truth. And their stories were substantially different than mine. And over time, I had to come up with theory. And over the years, it took me years to figure it out, but over the years, I did. It took decades, 25 years, some 30 years, I don't know, at some point. Time and place. See, the war, the Vietnam War, changed. And it changed dramatically. Depending on when you were there and where you were. Vietnam is a long, skinny country. If you put the two pieces together, the north and the south, it's shaped sort of like a... Oh my, I've been paying attention to... barbell-shaped, if you will. Why am I not? Oh, there he is. Oh, because he's not dead.